Or are we going to see another big name exit? We're not.